Let me say this, Michelle. I think that it is atrocious that you and this sister Desiree will come on here. It's because of women like you that the younger women are so damn degenerate in society. You're contributing to these people in society and the way that these young girls are today. You have contributed to that. You're contributing. So I'm so glad that you guys said this, because right now we're witnessing why a lot of these younger women think the way that they think, because you're pushing things out there suggesting that is okay. And guess what? Both of you are going to die alone.
Behind.
I don't have faith or believe in it.
The only thing you can get now is dick appointments.
Yeah, exactly. No, and maybe I'll
make money
off
everybody that comes to me.
And I'll make them sign an NDA, and then we won't have no problem.
These are not men of status. These are not men that care of them. Listen, men of status would not be attracted to either you women.
I know, and I told you that.
You wouldn't be attracted to
me. Men of status don't want a woman that has slept
around. You and your group of people wouldn't be attracted to me.
A man of status don't want that.
No, you don't want that.
He's not going to settle. That is settling.
I agree.
Clean, would you want a woman to slept around like these women? They probably wouldn't look down on that.
But what if she is the type of woman?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
I'm sorry, go ahead.
No. You say she's the type of woman what?
What if she's the type of woman that doesn't want to be in a relationship with one man? It changes the way people look at a woman when she has 3-4 men. Mm-hmm. What if that's just her lifestyle? What if she tried to have one man before? What if she tried, you know, loving one, maybe two, and she just decided to not play men, but play the same game that men play, as far as her lifestyle is concerned? She just decided to say, fuck it, I ain't gonna be in no relationship, excuse my language, but I ain't gonna be in a relationship with just one man. And not to say that she passes herself around, she just have maybe 2-3, even 4 men that she is very fond of and that are very fond of her. I say the more the merrier, just like y'all say.
Okay, so and again, that comes with consequences, right?
Mm-hmm.
So you say that she, you know, she's going to enjoy herself, right? So
if that's what she likes, yeah.
I let you speak. Could you please let me speak? Well, I pause. I let you speak. Well, so let me get my point out. So I would easily argue, and I think just about any guy would, that kind of woman ultimately is going to end up alone. She's going to die alone. When she hit her older age, no man is going to want her because her walls is going to be all broken down. You see, no matter how many women a man sleeps with, he still got that same ride. Right? I'm just keeping it a buck. The more men a woman sleep with, that thing gets blown all out of proportion, and there's an echo down there.